I hope you have this event every week so that my work will be, I'll have some less burden in my work.
So today event also going good actually. We are getting the good people also. We are, shortlisted few people and we want to take it to the next level. Yeah, it's going good today actually.
When we are in a startup kind of an environment, people don't know the name of the companies and all. So this was an amazing platform for me to introduce my company first of all. And it was also a good experience to get a talent pool like this in one place on one day.
It's been pretty good so far. We've met a couple of people. We've met some smart ones as well, who we're definitely going to get back in touch with.
I think it's been well organized. I'm looking forward for more of these events in the coming days.
Thanks to Hirist for inviting us to this function, because I think we've got some excellent profiles today and I'm pretty sure we'll be hiring a lot of those candidates today.
This is the first time we have been with Hirist for this event. As the name really suggested, yes, it did bring a bridge between the recruiters and candidates on an one day event.
It was really a wonderful opportunity. Whatever we could have done in 1 month or 2 months, we did it in one day.
The team is also doing great and the event was also very good.
We got good number of profiles, so it overall is very good.
A lot of quality profiles was there when compared to the other events which we have went to, and it's pretty organized well.
We were happy with the turnout and it was quite overwhelming. In fact, I was quite surprised that so many laterals could turn up over a weekend.
Actually, the best thing is there are many candidates from different departments, I would say that, which is not actually a skill set that would say is not that common in the market.
Our experience today was actually eye-opening in terms of the candidates that are there out there.
I haven't seen such a big crowd at one time.